Tell me why we shouldn't kill you now. The Conclave is destroyed. Everyone who attended is dead. Except for you. Explain this.
I can't.
What do you mean you can't?
I don't know what that is or how it got there.
You're lying!
We need him, Cassandra.
I don't understand.
Do you remember what happened? How this began?
I remember running. Things were chasing me, and then... a woman.
A woman?
She reached out to me. But then...
Go to the Ford camp, Liliana. I will take him to the Rift.
What did happen?
It will be easier to show you. It's a massive rift into the world of demons that grows larger with each passing hour. It's not the only such rift, just the largest. All were caused by the explosion at the Conclave.
An explosion can do that.
This one did. Unless we act, the breach may grow until it swallows the world. Each time the breach expands, your mark spreads, and it is killing you. It may be the key to stopping this, but there isn't much time.
You say it may be the key. To doing what?
Closing the breach. Whether that's possible is something we shall discover shortly. It is our only chance, however. And yours.
You still think I did this? To myself?
Not intentionally. Something clearly went wrong.
And if I'm not responsible?
Someone is. And you are our only suspect. You wish to prove your innocence? This is the only way.
I understand.
Then...
I'll do what I can. Whatever it takes.
They have decided your guilt. They need it. The people of Haven mourn our most holy, divine Justinia, head of the Chantry. The Conclave was hers. It was a chance for peace between mages and Templars. She brought their leaders together. Now they are dead. We lash out like the sky, but we must think beyond ourselves. As she did. Until the breach is sealed. There will be a trial. I can promise no more. Come. It is not far.
Where are you taking me?
Your mark must be tested on something smaller than the breach.